So should I start?
Yeah, please. Yeah.
Okay. So the 16th one talks about the peace, justice, and strong institution. It promotes a peaceful, inclusive societies for sustainable development, provide access to justice for all, and build effective, accountable, inclusive institutions at all levels. So basically, it talks about that a country cannot have a peace without justice, without human rights, without government, and without laws, regulations. Some part of the world enjoy relative peace and joy, which made it for granted, but the other seems to be having by a conflict of law, torture, exploitation, all of which hinders the development. The goal of the peace and justice is to strive for all the countries. The sustainable development goals aims to reduce all form of violence, propose that government and communities find lasting solutions to conflict and insecurities. That means strengthen the rule of law, reducing the flow of illicit arms, and bring in developing countries more into the center of institutions with global governance. The last one talks about the partnership for the goals, and the it involves strengthening the means of implementation, prioritize the global partnerships for sustainable development. The sustainable development goals, basically, it involves that we need to have more collaborations with the interconnections with the global institutions, as we are growing concisely, and we need to work together to stop climate change, to stop and there is need for the protection. But the sustainable development goals are no more smaller. We, as 193 countries agreed to these goals. So the final goal must be laid out when all the nations work together to achieve this goal. So, yes, sir.
Lovely. Thank you. Anand, can you put that slide where all the 17 goals are there of SDG on the screen? No, first slide, I think, is there. When the, that's it. Okay. So, thank you, Medha. And now it is our work to understand that how all this goal can be connected to our new education policy implementation. And Medha, you every time has done this, and again, I'm requesting you, what are the doable things for all the stakeholders in the education system? Let's all four of us also reflect on that, because the way we have just said, no one goal is away from the other. And Millennium Goal has been converted into sustainable development goals. And if you see, these are all goals to transform our world. And the aim is leave no one behind. That is the main tagline, I'll say. And Anju, you really rightly pointed out why the this thing was there, was when I also went through and connected that this will help us to make the market pitch.
Mm.
That is a very important thing. You actually nail it for the business purpose only. Suppose the ocean part of it, we are going to implement new education policy throughout the country. So looking at the geographical condition, economic condition, and other thing, we can pitch in from any goal. So, you know, it's like the palette is given to us. Now you pick it up and use it according to your circumstances, wherever you are. What do you say, Anand?
Absolutely.
Might be the ocean thing, which is the, suppose it was like 14, can be different from 6. But the sale, it, both can be used as a sale pitch wherever we are.
Primarily, we can use the permutation combination of various goals, and there is no hierarchy of the goals. There is no hierarchy. So let's say if our focus, if our theme is quality education, we may choose 14, for example, as you emphasized upon life below water. So to my mind, it is like climate, water, etc. If we go completely paperless, let's say. Any module right. which is not like a full year module, something which is very crisp, very fast paced, because if in the higher education we see there were times when people used to run behind IIMs and IITs, and today I see the same professors getting themselves enrolled for courses like NLP for this is just an example. So right. which means we can actually make some kind of nugget courses for our school students also.
Right.
Spread them throughout at the minimal cost as possible. So, you know, this is what is coming to my mind right now.
Right. Anand, can you make me the host? I want to share something, one page thing. But in the meantime, the discussion can continue.
Okay.
And what you're saying is very much right.
We could also focus on putting the milestone on inclusive and sustainable sources in education. That would definitely help. So, yes, ma'am.
You are the host. Okay.
Yeah. So, going by this, and the way you said it, we can use permutation and combination. Actually, why I got this idea was when we were struggling that school owners have nothing to do with the education. They have just opened the school for the business purpose. Now, it was really a tough task to make them understand what is the relevance of education. So, okay, we want to make them to move and take the action. Why not use SDG to make them move? Because that is more comprehensible to them. Because this is how the whole world is moving. And
Shashi ma'am, I'm sorry, I'm going out of the turn. But
no.
When you are saying this, a very quick thought coming to my mind. May, June is approaching, which means summer break.
Right.
Whether we are online or offline, summer break will prevail. Correct?
Right.
How about we all putting our brains onto making some very, very concrete, chota-chota modules for the students and pitch it to few schools at least.
Absolutely.
Can be on public speaking. I'm not public speaking. Self-expression. Let's not use the terminology like public speaking. Self-expression. You know, emotional release. And I'm coming from this background, so using this terminology, you can use as much nomenclature as you want to. But then kids, because this 1 year has proved to be of a turmoil for them, and we can actually encash and make a pitch around it.
Right. So right now, when you say this, you know, one slide, which actually whatever Medha has just presented, it is kind coming everything on one page, how it evolved, everything. And if we are able to just sensitize people only on this one slide, I think we have somewhere reached to the making them aware of it. That is one thing. Another thing which is very important is that when you said about the pitching part of it and, you know, summer break and all, what happens mostly, I think we are all the products of our old education pattern. Projects are given and people just go to the Google, and the teacher also doesn't know. And at time, finally, all projects are the same because they are all inspired by Google, right? Now, I think it is high time we tell the teachers also, whatever you are doing, just check on SDG. Why? Because at the UN site, each goal has been further detailed and told how to use this, how to work on this, what is the rationale behind it, what are the possible, you know, they have also suggested certain strategies, how to implement them. So that logical understanding, which makes SDG different from MDG, is also that because of the rationale which they are given. So that will help teachers to first convey to the children what is supposed to be done and how supposed to be done. At the same time, for the children to understand what they are doing is how relevant it is. Like, let me put it in a very blunt way, like research. People do PhD. They do certain kind of research, and believe me, so many PhD theses are just lying like just a garbage in the library. Just like, I mean, Dr. Anju, you will agree to that. Most of the PhD,
And not only lying garbage, they are actually garbage.
Yeah, because I don't want to say that.
I don't mind because I have suffered. And believe you me, meko koi bolta na PhD karna, mera khun kholta. Main kehta hu kyun dimag kharab kar raha hai yaar tu wahan pe. There are so many things now to do. Why PhD? Because guide ka milna hi apne aap mein bahut bada tension hai.
अब गाइड को रिसर्च कराना आना पड़े, ये उससे बड़ी टेंशन है। उसको
बहुत
गाइड मतलब, तो उसको फेंक भी नहीं सकते हो। मैंने यू हैव टू पुल दैट एज अ स्पाउस कि आखिर तक साथ लेके जाना
बहुत कल्पना होती है मतलब पूरा फ्रस्ट्रेशन हर तरफ
तो इस वजह से नाउ फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगनिंग वी आर एक्चुअली एजुकेटिंग चिल्ड्रन हाउ टू डू रिसर्च फॉर अस इन आवर ग्रुप Medha has actually demonstrated how to do research, right? It is very important to guide people, especially whatever age they are, to know how to do research. Now the basic reference material is available and that is UNSDG. Forget about Google search. Don't ask Google Baba. I mean, this is where I feel, this is my concern and I want you to just reflect on this because I am also, what pain you are saying, we all experience that we don't know what to do. And I realize ki ab mujhse koi puchega, main seedha jaake UN site pe jao, ye goal pick karo and everything is given, strategies, reason, connectivity, everything is there. So if you agree, Medha, what do you say? Because Medha, I am not able to listen to your voice.
She's on mute.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So what is your take on that? Because the way you have done research, don't you think that this kind of research will really help us to, you know, enrich our knowledge body instead of, as Dr. Anju and I said, piling thing garbage in the library, it is better to process it and throw out that, but help them how to process the things. What do you say?
Yes, ma'am. Like the point is that how we meet our research attractive, that will definitely and reach to different stakeholders, that will definitely help.
Anand?
Yeah, absolutely. See, the key element is what you know, you had already shared that, no, action for outcome focus. So as we get into that particular mode, everything that is available, we take it and we say, okay, where do we want to go, where are we and where do we want to go, and we start moving towards that. And so then because of that, every problem actually turns into an opportunity for us to explore and do where it is. And so we become opportunity creators. And so if some challenge comes, we say, we are happy. Come. No, that means it is opening up one more door for me and one more way that I can express myself, one more way that I can contribute. So that's the way it needs to be. Yeah. So that's great.
And so now, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, please go ahead. Please go ahead.
No. Please, you continue.
Okay. So, while I was checking our ranking on SDG globally, it came out to be 117. Right?
Okay. I think it is 131 is on HDI. You know, Human Development Index. What do you say?
But then here, SDG,
first
is Finland. So, Finland is, even in happiness, it is first. Now, top anyways, 10. Where am I coming from? I'm coming from ki, वो कहते हैं ना, अगर आप छोटे भाई या बहन होते हो तो इट बिकम्स इजियर फॉर यू टू गेट गाइडेंस फ्रॉम द बड़ा. सो 117 को वी कैन एक्चुअली यूज एज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी. हाउ? 116 ने नहीं, 16 ने क्या किया हुआ है? नो, 110 ने क्या किया हुआ है? सो दैट वेज वी कैन एक्चुअली गेन इन्फॉर्मेशन बिकॉज वी आर एंड वील हैव टू एक्सेप्ट इट. वी आर इन द डूअर मोड बट वी आर वे बिलो. बट उससे घबराने की जरूरत नहीं है. वी कैन एक्चुअली टेक दैट हेल्प. आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल. वन ऑफ माय स्कूल फ्रेंड इज नाउ सेटल्ड इन जापान एंड ही डज सम अंपायरिंग समथिंग ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑन द क्लब थिंग. एनीवेज, नॉट क्रिकेट, समथिंग ऑफ दैट काइंड, जो भी है. तो मैं बड़ा हैरान होती थी. मैं कहती थी, यार तू स्कूल के टाइम पे एक नंबर का बुद्धू हुआ करता था, पास होना तेरे लिए मुश्किल होता था. हाउ हैव यू एक्चुअली मैनेज दिस थिंग? उसने मेरे को एक बहुत बढ़िया जवाब दिया. उसने कहा, अंजू, मैंने कभी किताबों पे ध्यान नहीं दिया, दैट इज वन थिंग, बट मैंने जिंदगी जीने पे हमेशा ध्यान दिया. कैसे? अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस करना मैंने हमेशा सीखा और ओपिनियन देना सीखा, और उसके लिए मैं रीड बहुत करता था. आई डिड नॉट रीड द स्कूल बुक्स बट आई यूज टू रीड द बुक्स. अभी तो मैंने कहा, अच्छा, हिज नेम इज प्रांजल. आई सेड, प्रांजल, मेरे को अपने बच्चे को कुछ चीज ऐसा डेवलप क्या है? स्कूल जाता है, ट्यूशन पढ़ता है, आई बीइंग वर्किंग, आई डोंट पे मच अटेंशन. एरिया ऐसा है कि यहाँ पर या तो बहुत चीजें दूर दूर हैं. एनीवेज, कटिंग लॉन्ग स्टोरी शॉर्ट, उसने मुझे अपने बच्चे का कंसंट्रेशन इंप्रूव करने का बहुत अच्छा तरीका बताया. एंड द तरीका वॉज, कहता है, तू ये चेक कर कि तेरा बच्चा मोटिवेट किससे होता है. आई सेड, ही गेट्स मोटिवेटेड बाय अर्निंग रिस्पेक्ट, अर्निंग फेम, अर्निंग मनी, अर्निंग प्रेज, एवरीथिंग अर्निंग विच ही अर्न्स बाय हिमसेल्फ. सो ही सेड, तू उससे कंटेंट लिखवा ऑन द प्रीटेक्स्ट कि ये कंटेंट तुझे किसी वेबसाइट पे देना है. एंड शशि मैम, आनंद सर, मेधा, आई एम सो थैंकफुल टू दैट चैप. आज 8 महीने हो गए हैं. माय सन हैज रिटन ऑलमोस्ट 10 पीसेस एंड आई हैव गिवन अ थीम टू हिम is from setback to comeback. I've given him umpteen people, you know, Michael Phelps, Oprah Winfrey, and he has researched on them. He wrote it. और मैं उसको हमेशा ही बोलती थी, मैं कहा तू जितना मर्जी कॉपी पेस्ट कर, तेरे को तेरा प्लेजरिज्म चेक होगा तो ये देख लियो कि अगर 30% से ऊपर तेरा प्लेजरिज्म आ रहा है, it will not be submitted. Second, last paragraph में तेरे bullet points होने चाहिए कि what is your input, what is your observation around their life. Ma'am, sir, I'm so happy to say, wow. उसका writing style बदल गया है.
Wow.
So it can be just one nugget that we can give. Content writing competition.
Right.
So
super. You know, I think that's wonderful. Very nice.
Yes, हम हम ऐसी चीजें कर सकते हैं. I have actually experienced it at my place. 8 months and his writing style has improved.
Yeah, I think what you are saying, Anju, and I think Anand will agree to that. When we used to discuss and we used to say, if the problem is big and complex, it is not important to have a big and complex solution.
Absolutely.
It can be very simple. Only thing is, we understand the problem, define the problem the way Pranjal has helped you, ki just to pinpoint exactly what it is. And there are two things. I will bring up the topic on this, just introduce this. One is symptomatic treatment, another is root cause treatment. Both are good enough depending upon the situation. If we want to have a long-term solution, you know, eradication, then you need to go to root cause. At the same time, at times, symptomatic treatment is equally important, depending upon, because if it is, time is not at your disposal. And why Millennium Goal has been converted into SDG, that is what the thing was. Millennium Goals were never met. Never met means never met. We were saying that by 2005, we will have 100% literacy. We were never near around half also. Then the Operation Blackboard came, Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan came, Right to Education came, nothing worked out. That's why Millennium was 2000. Now this is a Millennium Goal. But once they realize that even that we are not able to progress, this is how the Sustainable Development Goals came. Where if you pick up one, you are actually targeting the rest. You are not excluding, it is all inclusion. And this is where I think, Anju, you have really rightly pointed, it has to have, and the way we said, AFO mindset. It is the mindset. It is not what you are doing. And when you are saying that this kind of content competition, writing competition, it is not the act which was action or the activity which brought the result. It is how you approach to that.
His consistency and persistence, that actually brought this change. मैंने कभी पढ़ के भी नहीं देखा उसने क्या लिखा.
No, the point, it is not about his. I am talking about you. You as an instrument of conducting the activity.
Correct.
You were there with him throughout the duration. You were
Correct.
Observing and you were guiding because you had that mindset to solve the problem.
Correct.
Not saying,
Correct.
Pranshu, tumne mujhe kaha, yaar, wo tumhare saath chalta hoga, yahan nahi chal raha.
Nahin,
you know, you don't know what my son is. You know, why I'm saying this is what you will understand when you are in the clinical work, doing the sessions, people will say all these kind of excuses. Madam, what you are saying, it works in their life, not in my life.
But the point is,
if you have an AFO mindset where you are taking action for the outcome focus, then obviously all these things come along with that you are with the person, you are observing, and then you are ready to modify your strategy if it brings you results.
Correct.
That's right.
I totally agree.
So what he has done is, because the remote was in your hand, let me put it, because the child is not there. So let's say that the child will think that I have done it, but actually the invisible hand and the control of yours with the right mindset, you were able to deliver that.
And when we become instrumental in these many lives, जरूरी नहीं है हम हर एक के ऊपर एक ही चीज थोपे. लेट इट बी, लेट अस गिव देम अ बुके ऑफ ऑफरिंग. लेट देम पिक. जो मैनेजमेंट बाय ऑब्जेक्टिव बच्चा खुद से करेगा ना, वो, क्योंकि अगर पेरेंट नहीं वो काम कराना, तो देन वी फेल.
राइट,
फिर तो हम फेल हो जाएंगे. तो वील हैव टू डिवाइस सर्टन थिंग. एंड राशिका, वॉज शी नॉट सपोज टू ज्वाइन टूडे?
नॉट टूडे.
अच्छा.
Not today, but yes, because for the other things, because this was very specific and she didn't know the context. See, this is for the light bearers. This our mindset should be such. Then we will be able to get the work done from them. Are you getting my point?
Right.
Thank you. I was just saying that once Anand, I'll tell you to share that. Just think about it. What do you say? Should this SDG be shared with children? Just keep this thought, and Anand, please carry on.
Yeah, okay, yeah, good. You so, as you are thinking, I'll fill the gap with the sound. Now, Anju, what I wanted to say was this, that see, I don't know whether you have given yourself the credit for it, but the most important thing is when Paranjal asked you what does excite him or what does motivate him or something like that, when he said, you came with just words, earn for. Earn for you could come because of your own capabilities. Right now, my question for you would be to think about how did you develop that capability? So can we teach that to the teachers so that they become, now how did it come? Because your observation skills, your analysis skills, your ability to, you know, conceptualize and bring it to a very short one, just two words, and you got that. This is earn for. And I was wondering, what is she talking about earn for? Then you went on to explain, no, earn for respect, earn for whatever. So otherwise people will mistake it to be, or the first thought that came to me also, earn for money. Okay. Is the child focused on earning money? Is what, because of the word association, right? You people understand that much better than me. Right. So that's where we are saying about it. But earn for, and then he said, and he gave that. So you just turn this. So he needs to earn and dash, and you cracked it, right? And you all that, yes. again the same capability was set back to come back. Right? And then you have given him the guidance. What do you mean by setback? What do you mean by comeback? You gave him some examples, and he went he went berserk in a positive way, right? He went all out, and he did, because it is he who has chosen it. There was no need for you to monitor every moment.
True.
Right.
He'll do it. Absolutely, sir.
Correct. No, this is my dream, that every child gets what your child has got in the world. Right. So how do we deliver it? We can deliver it through two elements, which are teachers and parents. Okay.
Correct.
That we are coming to the teachers part of it when we talk about the education system. All right. So now back to Shashi's question. Should we share SDGs with the children?
Okay.
Starting with Medha.
Achha, theek hai.
Let's give a child the first priority in body, not in mind. In body, you are the youngest.
Medha, your screen is frozen.
She'll come back.
Yeah, go ahead.
My voice is audible.
Yeah, now it is
audible. Yeah, so ma'am, yes, it should be definitely shared with the children, because main apne time pe baat karu, hum bhi to jab main class 6th mein thi, we were taught about sustainable development, but jab maine ab padha to like unhone pura like ab jaise टीचर्स तो हमें बोलते थे रट लो, ये होता है पावर्टी होती है, ये होता है, बट जब तक हम उन्हें पूरा डीप में नहीं बताएंगे थी, सपोज इंडिया की ये सिचुएशन है या फिर, तो लाइक इट्स नेसेसरी.
ओके आई गॉट इट. नाउ यू टेल मी वन स्ट्रेटजी, वन वे टू इम्प्लीमेंट, टू शेयर द नॉलेज ऑफ एसडीजी टू चिल्ड्रन. ओके, टेल मी वन, लेट्स गो अराउंड, देन वी विल से. Anju, your take on that, because now we all know that now we don't need a philosophy or the gyan, it is from now the implementation action. Yeah, Anju.
I was actually itching to reply to this. So yesterday only my nephew in US, he was to get those not the braces, kya kuch to bolte hain, not braces, something else in the teeth, and because US it is compulsory whether you have some dental issue or not, but jara sa bhi idhar udhar hota, it is compulsory. So what he is so much trained in the school to express himself on every little thing in an elaborative manner, that he calls us up, video calls, and he says, look everybody in India, I am to get, let me call it XYZ, I'm not able to recall that. So I expanders. So today I am to get those expanders, and you know what expanders are like? Expanders are like this, they will get fixed here. So all what, where, when, how, why, he told us. Now, he is a, from Indian standard, he is a class 2 child.
Wow.
Okay. Just few days back, he also explained us magnetic repulsion, the two poles, the same poles repulsion and the opposite poles attraction, everything with the facial expression, with the words, with the you know, hand gestures. Now my point, why am I saying so? These goals, if we make it like a paper or a question of 5 marks, it will not solve the purpose.
Right.
Let in every class, as per maybe the class standard, if not all 18 or 17 goals in one single
standard. Give me one strategy. I will tell you so many. Give me one strategy.
हाँ वही वही बता रही हूँ वही बता रही हूँ. So in a class, let there be a period completely dedicated to maybe 3 groups. One group explaining one strategy by some kind of one goal by some kind of explanation, some kind of a role play wherein the teacher will help, of course, or maybe the parents will help. So role play is what I'm saying. Role play, extension of show and tell. So this is the goal. And what is this goal like? Show and tell strategy. This is what I'm saying. So tool, I would say, not even a strategy, coming from the child themselves. But then it is important for parents to give them time. Everything cannot be left at the mercy of teachers there. And just like we have RWAs to take care of our residents, let us have PWAs to take care of the students, of the kids. कई बार ऐसा होता है, हम पूल करते हैं ना, हम कारपूल करते हैं. तो कारपूल हम क्यों करते हैं? क्योंकि एक की मम्मी के पास टाइम नहीं है या दूसरे के पापा के पास टाइम नहीं है. चलो एक दिन हम ले जाते हैं, एक दिन तुम ले जाना. कैन वी ब्रिंग द सेम स्ट्रैटेजी इन मेकिंग किड्स लर्न? आज मैं 10 बच्चों को सेल्फ एक्सप्रेशन के बारे में बता देती हूँ, मे बी समबडी एल्स विल टेक केयर ऑफ समथिंग एल्स. कैन वी यूज दैट कोलैबोरेशन?
Okay,
that's
okay.
What my strategy.
Anju, now what you said was collaboration, and I think these are also one of the goals in SDG where we talk about partnership and all those things. Yahan pe kya aata hai? We have to also keep in mind the diversity and disability in everyone, right? Ab aap kar rahe ho because the way Anand also appreciated, the way you were able to pinpoint, you know, last 2 things only, right? Ki bhai, I know you are capable of, and you have worked on yourself. You have also gone through that pain to develop that skill. It's a skill which can be developed.
Absolutely.
But we can't expect every parent, because कई बार ही बोलते हैं नहीं, parents की एक special instinct होती है, but हर parent की instinct एक ही level पे perform नहीं करती है.
नहीं होती.
So there is always a mix. So what I want is, if we agree, how about that kind of the resource material? If we agree that yes, we have to share SDG with children, how can we do that? How can it be possible? See, ab kya hoga when you are saying 10 parents, right? I'm hypothetically imagining ki hum suppose school owner ke paas jaate hain. This is also one of the strategies, you know, when you involve 10 parents and 10 parents take this thing ka collaboration. Ab kya hai? Ek parent kahin ka, ek parent ka education background, everything is different. How to come to the common page? Hoga kya? A person who is evolved and enlightened and motivated and passionate about the work, that parent will go out of the way and do all that stuff. Another parent will be still struggling, aur fir baad mein kahega kya musibat, school walon ne kya majboori de di, tum to padh hi rahe the, ab hume bhi de diya. How can we support them?
Let's keep it very simple then. Let us come with 17 different videos.
Okay, good. Now, this is what Anju, UN has already done that. Please allow me to share a screen with you right now. I am telling you. Can you see this?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is for cooperation, it is. Safe house and friendly cities.
Wow.
Are you seeing this?
Yep.
This is one of the resource material. Which it's a Tolu rascal, and there is one more character in this. The language and everything is so interesting. We can definitely, for our Indian culture, we can modify. You know, you remember here it is written rascal, paspas, rascal, rascal. But it is so wonderful. I think in another 10 minutes again it is going to be ending.
Correct.
Right. At the same time, are you seeing the graphics? It was just that. Okay. Now see, hey, what is a slum? Where and why are slum created, right? Why all these questions are there? Tolu, Rascal, and there is one more friend is there. There were three friends. Okay. All this thing material is already available at un.org.
And Dr. Anju was talking about, you know, at the least cost. I said, this cost zero. I don't think we can go below that cost, no.
Okay, then question to the attentive listener. Few facts on the natural disaster. So everything, this is just one of the list of resources. This is one, just one class. And see how it is beautifully designed. And the pictures, can you see? These are all cultural free. You can't say, okay, this flood is not of India flood. It is somewhere else flood. This crack is not of India crack. So what I say is that this is the friendly city context. See, Anju, are you seeing this?
Correct, correct.
Beautiful. Pola. See, it is Rascal, Pola and Tola. These were the three friends. And this is the story of that. So what I'm saying is all this thing is available right now. We have to make it happen.
And on a similar note, there are also resources, free resources available by a lot of other people also. So now, you just us so, trying to search is very difficult. We can get the teachers and parents to be, you know, to be able to do with this.
I think one of the activity, Anand, can be putting everyone to these kind of sites, just introducing to them this resources are available. Even this is a once you put the person on the track, this person will walk because the person knows how to walk. They are not aware of it. They all have smartphones, but they are not able to use the smartphone. Yes.
In all this excitement, let's not forget that we don't have to catch a fish for somebody. We have to teach the person how to catch
exactly.
a fish.
Exactly. So that's what it is. The point is we have to just teach them. This is where the food is there. You have to walk. And correct. For each SDG and disability, there are four main points. One is education, growth and development, inequality and accessibility. I think when I talk to Anand and we discuss, even if we take up one, that is accessibility with the school owners, making the NEP implementation strategy, I think we have achieved our target because this is something which we have to see. Is our school is accessible to all, leaving no one behind? Even if the people, children with disability, teachers with disability, not only talking about children, what they do, they built a ramp and it is for a child. No, for the teacher, for the helper, whosoever it is. I think the video which I just shared, 1.2, 1 minute, 1.5 minute, which actually talk about limitation cannot be with the disability. It is with the people's mindset.
Correct.
And
correct.
This is where my whole submission is. And because in another 6.5 minutes, this meeting will be over. And this is something, and Anand, you can reclaim the host. And this was my aim of saying that. And now Medha, Anju, and I think Rekha, when she'll hear this recording, I am telling to Rekha also and Anand and myself, now we have to come up. We have to first learn how to get these resources, how to modify, and just presenting a session wherever we are so that it makes a sense. And I think developing the marketing strategy. Rekha has already put one marketing seven. She said, I have list of all the Kendriya Vidyalayas and all, which she was saying. So let's all gear to now to the marketing part of it. If you all agree with me, just show me the thumbs up. It's a high time. No more talking. Just marketing now. Medha, where is your thumb? Oh, yeah, it's there. Okay.
She's bigger than her
phone. So it's open to all. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, Anand.
Yeah, no, I thought there is one more point which you want to cover. So I'm waiting for you to go ahead.
If it has slipped, please feel free to fill the gap.
You wanted to get the next 90 minutes session.
Oh, yeah. But I think that has not come. But right now, let's just complete that. And if we all agree to that yes, SDG goals are very important to be shared with each and everyone. The how to share is already available. Only thing is we have to reach there. So we are just taking the horse to the water. The rest of the things will be done by the horse in whatever capacity. And it is for everyone with no discrimination. So even we today pledge for zero discrimination. Zero discrimination. I love you, Medha. You are so sweet. You really bring the best thing in us.
Thank you, ma'am. Even I, मुझे भी या मतलब आपसे यू नो सुनते इतना अच्छा लगता है तो एक्सपीरियंसेस स्पेशली
गुड थैंक यू
मैम. एक्चुअली हमारे प्रैक्टिकल में इस बार
योर वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग.
आई हैव अ हार्ट स्टॉप. आई एम लीविंग हर. आई एम लीविंग
स्टार्टिंग सो मीना भी.
No, but I think you are fine with that, Anju, and getting the strategies. And next session, what we are planning is to share our mastermind problem solving technique process with everyone. So,
okay. Next Saturday again?
Same time?
Same time, yes. I'm blocking
super.
It.
Super. So, I think same time you can leave. So, rest we'll talk about, right?
Sure.
If
bye-bye.
It is possible during the weekday, we'll let you know.
Will be difficult for me because I you know, okay. till April sessions are like 9 to 10 beech mein tede mede hain.
Theek hai, all the best.
Thank you. Take care. Bye.
We'll be in touch on WhatsApp.
Absolutely. Yes. Done. Thank you.
Yes. Yeah, Medha, you can still continue because we have 3 minutes.
Hello.
Yeah, go ahead.
This sem I'm studying like persons with disability as my subject. So we have also seen that animated pictures and videos to like how we can reach to small children, how to bring up the inclusive.
Super, very nice.
Yeah, so that will also really help us, like Amu and Aman. We
just post it in the WhatsApp group. Just okay. Post it in our Lightbearers WhatsApp group, right? So we can have an any time. What we can do is, Anand, if Anju is busy, so we can have a small meeting with the Medha, you and me and Rekha. Right. And then we can just see and whatever best we can do, we can share with Anju. Is it okay? See,
yeah. Let us ask Rekha to go through these videos. And then, you know, we set up the time and then we'll take it forward. And so by next Saturday, we have been in Amma Chayat position.
Okay.
All right.
Ciao.
So thank you very much.
Have a great time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Mom. Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye.